down and down. Ta-da! Fight down. I mean, you could call, but I won't answer.
I got you all figured out. You need everyone's eyes just to feel seen behind your makeup.
If you pull that string one more time, I'm gonna kill you.
Come on, you still bust out crying whenever you see Ronald McDonald on the television.
At least I'm not afraid of flying.
Planes crash.
And apparently clowns kill.
She hit me.
I'm not supposed to laugh, right?
I'm sorry. I mean, you look like you got attacked by some PCP crazed strippers.
We got all kinds of local trouble.
What do you mean?
A couple of folks got themselves murdered. Cops always seem to start here first. So...
Dude, one of them sprayed me with seltzer from his flower.
This one here, he's got a major dog collection back home, don't you? Huh?
Big time.
Big time.
He's more of a animated Japanese erotica chick.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Can give me a little help here?
Not really.
Hey, dude, I am not using this ID.
Why not?
Because it says Bikini Inspector on it.
Don't worry, she won't look that close, all right, Hell, she won't even ask to see it. It's all about confidence, Sammy.
You ever do anything else with your free time, like take a girl out for a drink?
You do anything else with your free time, like take a girl
Stop
out
laughing,
for a drink?
Stop laughing, Sam.
That's a funny name.
I like it. I like Nuke.
It's okay, Mom. Dad still loves you. I love you too. I'll never leave you. What? You don't have to hold me
anymore. I just never realized how long you've been cleaning up Dad's messes.
Angel sent from heaven just for me. She said you didn't have.
funny. How's it going, Mish?
It's going great.
I just want you to know that this is generally what it's like filming a scene with the three of us.
That's actually remarkably accurate.
Yeah, no, it's remarkably accurate. Imagine two guys just there to do their job and do it well. And then
a challenge.
And then having a swarm of bees come through that you literally have just learned to completely ignore. And it may sting a bit.
Sam, what's happening?
Just the end of the world.
You think you're funny.
I think I'm adorable.
Okay, wait, you're sure this is gonna work?
Let's say yes.
Steve, is that Gandhi?
You're a zombie.
I'm a taxpayer.
Oh, no.
I love you too.
The pizza man truly loves this babysitter. Why does he keep slapping her rear?
Lady, bitch.
One, two. You're bossy.
Short.
Is that where I screwed up?
Sir, this is a radio shed.
I like cocaine.
You wrote a party dump.
Goggles?
Goggles.
Oh my god.
Don't ask stupid questions.
He's a smart guy.
Son of a bitch!
Howdy, Sam.
They always talk too much.
I don't like it.
No one likes it.
Bobby, they're messing with you.
Don't listen to him. He's not real.
Away from him. We gotta go. You knew somehow, right?
Took a chance.
This isn't funny, Dane.
The voice says I'm almost out of minutes.
Let me guess, Raj. You were framed.
Hey, those chains look exactly like the ones in our dungeon.
And you're what? Did you have protection? I had my angel blade. Oh, you had the angel blade?
Yeah.
We get to fifth base.
There's no such thing as fifth base.
Shelter lock.
Bitch.
Oh, language.
I always wondered. Ever since I took that burden, that curse, I wondered what my true happiness could even look like.
Okay.
Jane. Because the one thing I want, something I know I can't have.
Sorry, but I'd rather have it. Cursed or not.
This is more than my mother's prayer. This is my mother's. It's the same as begging.
So I'm not going to beg.
I need some help.
I need you.
Yeah, I forgive you. Of course I forgive you.
I think I know now. Happiness isn't in the having. It's in just being. It's in just saying it. You don't have to say it. I heard your prayer. I know how you see yourself being.
I know how dead you are inside.
Destructive. You're angry.
Every life is a way to get
broken. Your daddy's a lucky instrument.
Daddy's London with you.
You know, ever since we met, ever since I pulled you out of hell.
When Castiel first laid a hand on you in hell, he was lost.
Knowing you has changed me.
Don't ever change.
You changed me, Dean.
Why does this sound like a goodbye?
So then, this is goodbye? Because it is.
He has his weakness.
I'm gonna carry you if you're human weakness.
So much heart was always Castiel's problem.
Don't lose it over one man.
It was all about saving one human,
the
right?
Stench of that impala's all over you, Albuquerque.
So sketchy, then why were you praying to
him? I love you.
Don't be this kid.
Goodbye, Dee.
Anyone who can raise one brow is a brat tamer.
It's possible there's a little monster in all of us.
My daddy shot your daddy in the head.
I told you I can't fight it!
We don't go out and make another deal with the devil!
Where were you when I needed to hear it?
I was there. Where were you?
Hey, would the girl that I pulled up next to last night in the car and was singing, does she happen to be here? Yeah, she's over there. Where are you?
Tiny dancer?
Hi. Okay, so that made my night, by the way. So pull up to her. What's your name? Michaela. Pulled up to Michaela, and she's got Tiny Dancer, Elton John, just blaring on her radio. Great song. It's a stoplight, there's no other cars in sight. Cliff and I pull up right next to her. My window's down. There she is. She doesn't really notice. She's just into her music, waiting for the light to turn. And it was right at when the chorus drops. And Cliff just goes, we should sing. So, Cliff and I introduce you. Hoping also down the day. She turns to look with almost like this kind of disgusted look on her face. Like really? What went from really turn to this? She goes, whoa.
Hey, brah.
Confetti, it's a parade!
I've got dialogue.
You're laughing, I can hear you.
Well, that's awkward.
I just wanted to say that I see how hard life can be.
Oh, it's hard.
I mean, it barely shows, but I know it's hard, 100%.
Quite brilliantly.
Hold on.
If I go any higher, I'll bust a nut.
You all right?
Peace.
Is this my house? Entry, please. He is my neighbor, Nursultan Tuliakbai. It's pain in my assholes. I get a window from a glass, he must get a window from a glass. I get a step, he must get a step. I get a clock radio, he cannot afford. Great success.
She ain't got no money, her clothes are kind of funny, her hair is kind of wild and free.
What would you think Jack's pronouns are?
Oh, see, I've been asked a couple times, what Jack, there's one episode with this girl, Maddie, who she's flirting with him, and Jack just has absolutely no idea what to do with himself. For me, I never categorized Jack, because I was never worried about his sexuality. Obviously, I just said his sexuality, because, male presenting. But what I ended up liking about Jack is it wasn't really written that way. So, I mean, I feel like in 2021, he'd be like, they, them. Yeah, but I mean, when the show was happening, I mean, that really wasn't dealt with. But what I liked about Jack is that, like, he was, you know, none of that really mattered to him at any point. And, like, when that episode kind of happened, it was fun, but, like, I felt like Jack was so pure that, like, it really never really crossed his mind, you know?